Charlie McCarty's opinion on some songs that he's going to play this morning, but that's a great song that we just played, and I understand they woke the astronauts up with the song again this morning, Richard.
Right. It seems interesting how music plays a part in so many people's lives as they wake up the astronauts with various songs. Today they gave them a loud rendition of Anchors Away. And, which, you know, they're all Air Force guys, but as you know, when they took off from the moon, they were playing the Air Force song.
Now, if the Super Mayor were an astronaut up there in space this morning, I wonder what song they would wake him up with.
Probably When Irish Eyes Are Smiling.
No doubt. 728.
Milk has a lot going for it, and going bodies go for milk, because it's beautiful. Really full of all the beautiful things, everybody swing, swing. Everybody needs milk. Everybody, everybody needs milk.
The first thing you think about a great body is great skin. Now, you know what I'm talking about. Clear skin and smooth. If you haven't got it now, you know what to do about it. First, knock off eating a lot of junk and greasy stuff. Do that and you're halfway home. Then at least a couple of times a day, drink milk. It's got things in it to give you smooth skin. Milk helps, so maybe it is kid stuff. But take a look at my kid's skin, will you?
Everybody needs milk.
Harry Garms is driving again. It's his first job in 9 years, and his last chance to do it right.
Got you out to kill you, Ricard. That's why they got you out. What I want to know is why they wanted to kill you.
Well, that's my business.
My business now.
In the tradition of Hemingway and Bogart.
Academy Award winner George C. Scott in The Last Run starts tomorrow at the Uptown Theater, Hennepin at Lake, and at the Cinema 2 Theater, Southdale Center in Minneapolis. Also see The Last Run tomorrow at the Grandview Theater, Grand and Fairview in St. Paul.
In the Twin Cities, 59 degrees and fair skies. Your friends in the Twin Cities from KDWB St. Paul. Super Mayor Charlie McCarty's next. It's 729. It's 7:33 at KDWB. It's showtime! A memorable moment in the life of radio. The Honorable Mayor of St. Paul, Charlie McCarty, Super Mayor. Look, up in the air. It's a bird. It's a plane. Better yet, it's a ballpoint plane. Welcoming to KDWB and Twin Cities listeners, the Honorable Charlie McCarty. Here he is.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have a gorgeous, beautiful day today. The temperature presently is 59 with fair skies. And I'd like to suggest that when you see that eclipse today, it doesn't mean the world is coming to an end.
Although some people have thought it on occasion.
We're going to start out this morning with the rather unusual song. It's entitled, They're Coming to Take Me Away. Ha ha. This, of course, is nothing but a dream on the part
Remember
of some of my colleagues
in
the concert.
Remember when you ran away and I got... knees and begged you not to leave because I go berserk? Well, you left me anyhow, and then the days got worse and worse, and now you see I've gone completely out of my mind. And they're coming to take me away, ha-ha, they're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha, to the funny farm where life is beautiful all the time, and I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats, and they're coming to take me away. You thought it was a joke, and so you laughed. You laughed when I had said that losing you would make me flip my lid. Right? You know you laughed. I heard you laugh. You laughed, you laughed, and laughed, and then you left. But now you know I'm utterly mad. And they're coming to take me away, ha-ha. They're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha. To the happy home with trees and flowers and chirping birds and basket weavers who sit and smile and twiddle their thumbs and toes, and they're coming to take me away, ha-ha. I cooked your food, I cleaned your house, and this is how you pay me back for all my kind, unselfish, loving deeds. Well, you just wait. They'll find you yet. And when they do, they'll put you in the ASPCA, you mangy mutt. And they're coming to take me away. Ha-ha, they're coming to take me away. Ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha, to the funny farm where life is beautiful all the time. And I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats. And they're coming to take me away. Ha-ha, to the happy home with trees and flowers and chirping birds.
That previous song is dedicated to our chief zookeeper. We're going to have another interesting console session today, and for the benefit of all you people listening in this morning, if you haven't had an opportunity to come down and attend one of our sessions, we'd like to extend you a personal invitation. We find them rather interesting. Today should be no exception. It's going to be a very bright, wonderful, sunshiny day. The temperature has now moved to 61. Continued fair forecast.
Not too bad. I was going to ask you, I know that a lot of folks out there are interested if this is an early hour of the morning for you. Do you usually get up with the chickens?
Well, I don't know what time the chickens get up because... I get up varying hours, but this morning I first, I got up about 4 o'clock. I'd left a call for 4. We had a rather disruptive night, as frequently occurs. We had a bad fire last night up in the part of the community that three special alarms were sent. Worked our firemen all night. I didn't go up to the fire, but I could keep in touch with what was going on.
About how long did it take them to get it under control?
Oh, pretty close 4 hours before the got the fire down. It was a total loss. It was a Goodwill building on Selby Avenue between St. Albans and Grotto. An unfortunate occurrence because it provides a great service to the particular community, as Goodwill does throughout the entire city and country, as a matter of fact.
Now, do the police department, I understand that they keep real close contact with you. 24 hours a day.
Well, I have a radio that I keep in touch with what's going on, not only the police department, but throughout the entire community. You know, we Many areas of government that we're involved in and interested in and concerned with, we provide the best service we can to our community. And in addition to the police and fire department, of course, people are interested in, are they going to get their garbage collected? Sometimes it's necessary, for example, to pull some of the garbage collectors out of saloons when they're drinking on company time.
We're going to, a little bit later, talk about another municipality that you'll find interested in, but I'm not going to spring it on you until we get a record on, because you might have some extra comments you'd like to think about it. If you want to, you can tell the folks what time it is and introduce that next song we got up for them this morning.
Well, at the moment, it's 7:39 and 8 seconds, and
precise.
We're going to play now I've Got a Tiger by the Tail. That zookeeper keeps coming in. You know, he's running today. I don't know if he's going to run today or not, but he's running for last vice president of the council.
I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. I won't be much when you get through with me. Well, I'm losing weight and I'm turning mighty pale. Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail. Well, I thought the day I met you, you were meek as a lamb. Just the kind to fit my dreams and plans. Now the pace we're living takes the wind from my sails. And it looks like I've got a tiger by the tail. I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. I won't be much when you get through with me. Well, I'm losing weight and I'm turning mighty pale. Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail. Tiger by the tail. I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. I won't be much when you get through with me. Well, I'm a losing weight and I'm turning mighty pale. Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail.
The time is 7:42 and 37 seconds, and we're sitting here this morning to take a phrase from one of our local composers. This is just the beginning of the things we're going to do today.
Incidentally, you were talking about the zookeeper. Was that in the paper this morning? Did you get an opportunity to see what they had to say about it?
Well, I read a number of things in the paper. I think that one of the most interesting things is that the report of the draft lottery was yesterday, and checking around, they've got 366 numbers picked, and everybody now has some understanding of what their liability is under the new draft law, assuming that the Congress does reenact it.
What are your comments on Congress reenacting it? Do you think it'll be soon, or do you think maybe this will be a while?
Well, apparently they're going to adjourn today for summer recess and come back in after Labor Day. I would be my judgment. They probably will, at some point in the future here, pass a extension of the draft law. It doesn't make much difference to me because I'm in class 2B. I'm going to be here when they leave, and I'm going to be here when they get back.
We should probably ask you your birth date, so we can see where you are on the list.
Well, my birthday is next Tuesday. I'm going to be 51 years young.
Of course, there's probably some other folks this morning listening that have another list that you'd be interested to know where you were.
Well, there's a number of lists around, and I think that there are some that I'm on that I might, if I had my own choice, get off of. But, you know, that's the interesting thing about American society. Everybody is entitled to their viewpoint.
That's
I think
right.
That's one of the most wonderful things we have in this society in which we live in America.
Very good. Okay, if you want to tell the folks what time it is again this morning.
It is 7:44 and 22 seconds.
We'll have the weather in just a couple of moments.
There are all kinds of pain you should see your doctor about. And for most of them, he will write one particular prescription. It's used more than any other. But when it comes to headache pain, there is something else as effective as the leading prescription, Anacin tablets. A recent series of independent clinical tests with hundreds of people suffering from headache pain proved Anacin was just as effective as the leading prescription. So for headache, Anacin, as effective as the leading prescription pain reliever. Anacin.
Aren't you glad you live in these modern times when health problems can be openly discussed? For example, one out of every three adults suffers some symptoms of hemorrhoids. Several outstanding doctors have reported an exclusive medication.
Income that the mayor of the city of St. Paul has.
Speaking about the income of the city, or the mayor of the city of St. Paul, are you finding things pretty tough going since you didn't get that increase?
Well, no, we're managing all right. You know, the first time I was ever on a payroll in my life was the time I got on here the 2nd of June. So we didn't consider, and realistically, very seriously, the structuring of pay for the elected officials was done on the basis of the responsibility and duties of the jobs involved of the mayor and the council. And it's just our feeling that all jobs in government ought to be paid a reasonable sum like we pay our employees, commensurate with the duties and responsibility. Remember, we were running a $200 million corporation down there.
In the meantime, you hope that the sale of the T-shirt skyrockets to augment the income.
Well, it'll at least help pay for some of the expenses.
By the way, is it true that you change your clothes in a telephone booth?
Well, we were doing it in a phone booth because of the fact that they don't have them heated in the wintertime. We've been using the back seat of the car.
Okay.
The time is 8:23 on a beautiful sunshiny day with temperature 62. Weather forecast is fair.
Unbelievable low prices that you won't see again. The sale of 1971 Moto Skis at Countryside Motorsports. Dependable Moto Skis direct from the factory, the Grand Prix, featuring 30 to 40 horsepower, twin cylinder engines, racing seats, tack and speedometer, rich chocolate brown with gold metal flake hood. Not many left. Hurry. They were $1,115 while they last $799. And the wholesale price sheets are right there for you to see. Pick your snowmobile. Have it delivered at the first snowfall. No payments until November the 15th. Or take it home and get $50 worth of accessories free. Plus, brand new 1972 Moto Skis on display at Countryside Motorsports, 10 minutes west of Minneapolis and Highway 55 at County Road 19 in Loretto, Minnesota. See Bob and Gary at Countryside Motorsports in Loretto. Moto Ski Madness at Countryside Motorsports. Act now. Save before the start of the winter fun season. Countryside Motorsports in Loretto, Minnesota. Moto Ski, the tougher seven-way snowmobile.
Joseph E. Levine presents a new film, produced and directed by Mike Nichols. Carnal Knowledge, starring Jack Nicholson, Candace Bergen, Arthur Garfunkel, and Margaret. Written by Jules Pfeiffer. Carnal Knowledge, an AFCO Embassy release. Rated R, under 17, not admitted without parent.
The critics praise Carnal Knowledge, brilliant, a feast of a film, says Judith Crisp. Playboy magazine proclaims amazing, a brutally honest film. And William Wolfe simply says, a big fat hit. It's a vigorous reaffirmation of Mike Nichols' extraordinary talent. You'll praise Carnal Knowledge, too. See it now showing at the World Theater in downtown St. Paul and the World Theater in downtown Minneapolis. Carnal Knowledge, hailed by the Saturday Review, is something very special. The best acted film in years.
And now we're going to hear a copy of Release Me by Engelbert Humperdinck. I want you to understand that that last song was in no wise directed by me to the voters of the city of St. Paul.
Okay.
You know, it's been a tremendously interesting experience being out here this morning with you and enjoying this wonderful sunshiny day. I noticed in the next song that we're going to hear that it refers in several places to the wheat fields of St. Paul. That's kind of a misnomer. It's the wheat fields, should be the wheat fields near St. Paul. We don't have any grass growing in our streets. We have, we're fast on our way in the city of St. Paul to becoming what we set out to have, primary goal of our administration, the safest city in America, and we're getting to be in a crime-free condition. We've some distance to go, but we're very fortunate that we are making progress in this area. Although I do notice that last night we lost one of our squad cars. They involved an accident. But we'll buy another one and put it back out on the street today.
Our compliments to you for a fine job this morning, Charlie. Our compliments for what you've done as mayor of St. Paul, the take-home police cars, for one, and a lot of the developments, things that we can look forward to.
I'd like to mention that to all of those people listening in the metropolitan area that would be desirous of moving into St. Paul, we would certainly welcome you, and we do everything we can to facilitate your movement into the city. We have a twofold purpose here. We'd like you, one, to be happy. We know that you can find happiness with us. Secondly, very honestly, we'd like your money.
Okay. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Super Mayor Mayor McCarty in his radio debut at KDWB. It's 8:30.
I remember to this day the bright red Georgia clay, how it stuck to the tires after the summer rain. Willpower made that old car go. A woman's mind told me that so. Oh, how I wish we were back on the road again. Me and you and a dog named Blue, traveling and living on the land. Me and you and a dog named Blue, how I love being a free man. I can still recall the wheat fields of St. Paul, and the morning we got caught robbing from an old.
Fields of St. Paul that Mayor McCarty was talking about on his portion of our show this morning at KDWB on the radio, the wheat fields of St. Paul. As he said, they might be out in the outer limits of St. Paul, but he has a long-range annexation program in mind. It's 8:33 at KD.
Ides of March.
There's a whole new way of living. Pepsi helps supply the drive. It's got a lot to give to those who like to live. Come on and live.
NC NCC.
Northwest Cinema Corporation announces the finest in great outdoor movie entertainment for 1971. Now there are five NCC drive-ins to choose from.
The Navarre.
In Navarre, by the shores of beautiful Lake Minnetonka.
The Coon Rapids.
On Highway 10, in Coon Rapids.
The Colonial.
On Olson Highway, minutes west of Freeway 494.
The 65 High.
Minutes north of 694 on Central Avenue.
The St. Croix Hilltop.
Across the bridge from Stillwater. And now, here's the lineup from all five NCC drive-in theaters for this week.
At the Coon Rapids and the Colonial, Escape from the Planet of the Apes, which should be interesting, and The Vanishing Point. The 65 High and the Hilltop drive-in across the bridge from Stillwater, Minnesota, presents a thoroughly shocking evening of The Horrors of Frankenstein and The Scars of Dracula. The Navarre, A Little Big Man in the Cheyenne Social Club. Watch for Northwest Cinema's grand opening this fall of the Village 4 Theater Complex, a new concept of four theaters all under one roof.
WB 63.
62 degrees and fair skies. A great Friday morning at KD. Good show, Mayor.
Tonight I'm yours and you are mine. But is it love or just summertime now?
Summer sand at KD. Beautiful Friday morning, TGIF, 62 degrees and fair skies, and the mayor's just climbed into the supercar. You'll probably hear it lifting off. We'd like to remind you that we'll be at the 7th annual KDWB Drag Festival as well as Mayor McCarty in his supercar this coming Sunday. And as he mentioned earlier, that telephone number for your pledges for the Indian Head Boy Scout Council is 227-0683.
Thurston Greatley here, on location at another familiar thirsty place.
Oh, boy, now I got an open in the beer frame.
Don't spare the grain belt, sir. It's the perfect setup that's way above average.
Grain Belt Beer, treats your thirst. Lively,
Grain Belt Beer, Minneapolis, Omaha, in the Beer Frame, and other thirsty places.
It's the drag racing meet you've been waiting for. The 7th annual KDWV Drag Festival, this Sunday at Minnesota Dragways. 4 top supercharged fuel funny cars, Tommy Groves Ford, The Going Thing, Kingfish, a 71 Cuda driven by Larry Arnold of Memphis, the famous Mickey Thompson 71 Pinto, the local top driver, Tom Hoover in the White Bear Dodge Charger, plus 4 of the wildest fuel supercharged AA Altered. 4 of Minnesota's fastest pro stockers, with John Hagen's Hemi Cuda taking on Warren Johnson's wheel-standing Camaro. Dave Haberman of Austin taking on Rod Anderson of Duluth, plus the favorite Super Eliminator runoff at 1:30. Extra money to all Eliminator winners and Kendall Oil jackets to all Eliminator winners. Attractive dash plaques to first 500 participants. Special beautiful KDWB trophies to all class winners. Saturday time trials 11 to 5. If you race or watch Saturday, you'll get in free Sunday. Sunday gates open at 7:30. Time trials till noon. All cars racing for trophies must be entered by 12. Runoffs begin at noon. KDWB festivities start at 1:30. Championship eliminations at 2. Head for Highway 242 in Coon Rapids. Minnesota Dragways.
This Sunday, get ready, get set, and when the light turns green, go! This Sunday, the 7th annual KDWB Drag Festival at exciting Minnesota Dragways in Coon Rapids. Discount tickets available at all 10,000 auto parts stores. But hurry, it all begins at the Drag Sunday. Official KD programs courtesy of Jeans Incorporated, distributors of Moto Ski Snowmobiles. Entrant dashboard plates, compliments of Crown Auto Stores. The smoke and fumes will fill the air, and the fuel dragsters will screech down the quarter mile. Meet your friends from KD this Sunday driving a real golden oldie-mobile and receive a free pair of gold cufflinks from Groom & Clean. Drag racing trophies to be presented by Coon Rapids Chrysler Plymouth. Listen for reports Sunday from Minnesota Dragways, brought to you by Peco Film Shops. Super Mayor Charlie McCarthy and his supercar in a fundraising appearance for the Indian Head Boy Scout Council will be there. Get your tickets now at 10,000 auto parts. This Sunday, the KD Drag Festival at Minnesota Dragways in Coon Rapids and Highway 242, 3 miles east of Anoka.
State 41, I'm Charlie Brown.